his father's praying, his mother's joy, the end result of love, a beautiful little boy. You think he's perfect and that he'll be the answer to the disappointment that you feel in me, but he's just like me. You'll never own him, you won't control him, he'll never fawn. You civilize him, and I'll criticize him, and along the way, he'll grow to be a man. How many mothers gaze on their sons and hope with all their heart that he's gonna be the one who'll never roam and never stray, who'll understand women better than his daddy does. But all I've gotta say is, he's just like me. You'll never own him, you won't control him, he'll never fawn. You civilize him, and he'll criticize him, and along the way, you're gonna be a man. And then there'll come a time, with tears and eyes all red, when his girl will say, I blame his mother, and I'll say, no, you blame me instead, 'cause he's just like me. You'll never own him, you won't control him, he'll never fawn. She civilized him, and I criticized him, and along the way, he grew to be a man. He's just like me. You'll never own him, you won't control him, he'll never fawn. You civilize him, and I'll criticize him, and along the way, he'll grow to be.
So happy, living life alone and never sharing anything. Thought that I was finished, thought that I was complete, thought that I was whole instead of being half of something. Thought that I was growing older, wiser, understanding why this world held nothing for my spirit. Thought that I was destined to be nothing, destined to be nothing in this world, and then I met you. Useless, thought that he would never get the chance for me to praise him. Thought the book was written, thought the game had ended, thought the song was sung and I could never sing another. Thought the faith was misplaced, thought the back was broken by a weight that I was never fit to carry. I thought I knew the city, thought I knew all about it, and then one night I went to morning sight and you were waiting. Sharing anything. Thought that I was finished, I thought that I was complete, thought that I was whole instead of being half of something. Thought that I was good.